All right, let's see if this thing of the deep is better than what I have. Hey, 410. Nice.
God, it's bad.
It's... What, my thing of the deep?
No, my, my Zephyrian.
It's slightly... I may be able to make something work with it. Ring I just got. The two that I got last night. Oh, you're gonna love this.
Another SAJ.
I can't stop getting stones from Jordan.
Rolled poison damage, though.
Well, let's go ahead and at least take a look at it. Yeah. I think I got Hammer Jammers and Hack. Hammer Jammers, yep. And Hack. Yep. I got a ring and a two-handed Forgotten Soul. Let's see what they are. Nope. And nope.
Scourge.
And got a ring, which could be either Tsunamasa's Pox or Compass Rose, the way things have been going. I'm going to say Tsunamasa's Pox. I was wrong. Oh well. The helm. Looks like on Dariel's Visage. Hopefully, he's really, really good. And I may be able to do something with that. Gathering. Stone of Jordan. Ah, Rogar's huge stone. That int roll? Wow. Oh my god, ceremonial knife. It looks like a Gidbin. I was hoping it was Star Metal Kukri. Just a Gidbin. Got a conduit, killed stuff, got legendary. Not very good though. Oh well. Spear. Guarantee it's Harriet's Law. Actually, I don't even know what that is. Oh, Empyrean Messenger. Not worth it. Oh my god, please be the Star Metal Kukri. God damn it, another Gidbin. God, it's not a Star Metal Kukri, but it looks like it could be a Rhen'ho Flayer. Oh man. Very nice. Very, very nice. God, please be a Star Metal Kukri. It is a deadly rebirth. Oh my god. Let's go ahead and attack a couple legendaries. I don't know if I got Invokers or if those are Marauders. Ah, yes, they're Invoker. Of course they would be. Storm Shield, meh. Mana Jumas, I got a couple of those. I heard this one could be pretty good, but... Eh. And I could probably throw that on my wizard.